You know, I grew up here in Brooklyn, and we used to come home from school. My mother, some of the ladies in the neighborhood would make blueberry pie, and we would rush in knowing our mothers were still working, and we'd eat. They'd come in, did y'all eat the pie? No, and blueberry be all over our face. That's what happens when I look at the GOP. They talk about the economy's bad, and we didn't do it. We were the ones fighting, but they got the blueberry pie all over their face. They were the ones eating the pie.